upon his humble child.
Sing me of a rose.